right in our port. It has more Pacific architectural style. And this would have been the second of two official residences in the last